Ready to go.
Yep.
So the side control sequence now, the side control system, starts off with securing the side control. So securing the side control is he has the frame. Head and arm. Armpit or head under, arm under the head, palms up. Right? Either he gives me the arm easy, I scoop it up, frame, push the body, jam the knee, push the body, control the legs, switch the hips, drive the butt, up. High mount.
Yeah, you're trying to push it down.
Push it down.
To
the double arm scoop.
Had Tyler in your upstairs room. Technique.
Securing the spider web. Controlling the finishing arm.
I did it once. Work.
Finishing position. On cross.
Well, and did it like a third or fourth time work. I go, Tyler.
That's the path.
Can't believe I never saw this one. No point.
He either blocks me with the inside arm, which I just did.
And once I figure out how to scoop, I
should. He doesn't let me scoop, pushes down. Sliding low. Great body scooping up. Same thing. Up to the arm bar. Secure the position. Control the arm.
But I got at least once on everyone before I got with you guys.
Second obstacle.
Here's how
chop. I start coming up, you wrap.
Something that you didn't see because I'm falling. I do remember I pulled that crop head.
Step over.
Yeah.
You
don't notice it.
Where do I want to be? I want to be on my side, right? So he's trying to push into you.
I drive, he pushes that hard. Or he goes to pump here, over the top,
really
switch,
well
lift and chop.
Like the
step over
more. To hold, but it forces him to
pop. One, four.
If you get here, they can't stay. They don't do anything. Just, yeah. If they do something, you wait for them to do something, and then put a wrap on the arm, go on higher, wrap the head. It forces them to pop.
He pumps.
But
he pummels weak, so he's not getting up on his knee, so let's try and come up. He pummels so heavy,
so
he never got up.
Jamie's in that inside position,
back
or five, right here, gets his inside position. Now, I can do nothing, and Jamie just pulls my arms tight to his, or he pulls in, they just start hitting him.
He pummels strong. Gets up onto his knees. Guillotine.
Or you could also do this.
Guillotine bang. Or he comes up faster than I can anticipate. Right?
He was doing this. So yeah.
Front headlock game. The whole sequence. That's another video.